I just want to say I'm so happy to be here with Polly. Polly's Follies was one of the first things that I came to when I first came to New York. It was the second thing I went to. The first thing was a drag show. Obviously, I've only lived here for about 6-ish months, and I just want to thank Polly, because coming here on Mondays is something that makes me feel really good about myself and who I am.
That's not what I'm trying to
do. Yeah, I know. Despite your best efforts, I just really appreciate the safe and wonderful, loving environment and all the people who come here, so I just want to say thank you. And also, your parents are amazing and I'm obsessed.
Hi, y'all.
Yeah. I'm obsessed. Okay, hopefully I don't forget the words.
Yeah,
I got it.
You got
me? What was that? Was that me? Was that him? Did a prince really kiss me? And kiss me? And kiss me? And did I kiss him back? Was it wrong? Am I mad? Is that all? Wake up, stop dreaming, stop ranting about the woods. It's not beseeming, what is it about the woods? Back to life, back to sense, back to child, back to husband, you can't live in the woods. There are vows, there are ties, there are needs, there are standards, there are shoulds and shoulds. Why not both instead? There's the answer if you're clever. Face the facts, join the boy, find the group, stop the giant, just get out of these woods. Was that him? Yes, it was. Was that me? No, it wasn't. Just a trick of the woods. Just a moment, one peculiar passing moment. Must it all be either less or more, either plain or grand? Is it always or is it never? That's what woods are for those moments in the woods.
Oh, if things are made of moments,
even now and then a bad one. But if life were only moments, then you never know you had one. First a witch, then a child, then a prince, then a moment. You can't live in the woods. And you get you wish only just for a moment. These are dangerous woods. Let the moment go. Don't forget it for a moment, though. Just remembering you had it, and when you're back to war, makes the war mean more than it did before. Now I understand, and it's time to leave the war.